Hello everyone. First of all, I congratulate to all and welcome in Upper KG class. Today I am going to give you basic knowledge of mental maths and phonic sound. Mental maths means you can do maths in your mind. For that, you should practice for it regularly. Now we are doing additions by using some teaching aids. These are the teaching aids for using addition. For example, I will take 2 plus 3. So before mental maths, you have to do practice for counting. So for that, you can use your finger. 2 means you can fold your finger 1 and 2. And for 3, you can use fingers for other hand. 1, 2, 3. Total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? So it means 5 answer will come. Okay? Now, I will take 4 plus 2. For that, you have to fold your fingers 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Second hand, 1, 2 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total 6. So, I will take 6 number. 4 plus 2, 6. Now, 8 plus 1. For that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. So, 9. Okay? So, total answer is 9. Total answer is 9. Now, 7 plus 3. For that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. And other fingers are 1, 2, 3. So is equal to 10 fingers. Is equal to 10 fingers. Means number 10. Means number 10. So 7 plus 3 is equal to 10. Secondly, I am going to teach you phonic sound. Basic phonic sound of A to Z. Phonics is a method for teaching reading and writing of an alphabetic language. And now we will learn phonic sound of A to Z. A says a, B says b, C says k, D says d, E says e, F says f, G says G, H says H, I says I, J says J, K says K, L says L, M says M, N says N, O says O, P says P, Q says Q, R says R, S says S, T says T, U says A and Y, V says W, W says W, X says X, Y says Y, and Z says Z. You can use this alphabet and their phonic sounds in Marathi speaking. Thank you.